And we're doing good.
Hi YouTube, it's Grace again.
Hello, so today is AOPI, my sorority's semi-formal, and I wanted to film a get ready with me. I just showered, washed my hair, got a workout in this morning. This is my last semi-formal ever of college, and I'm really, really excited, but also kind of sad, so I wanted to just film it. I film one of these like every year. I just did my nails. These are press-ons. They're super cute. I'm just going to blow dry my hair. I'm gonna curl it. All right, I just blow dry my hair. I also used the purple shampoo by Olaplex today, so I feel like my hair looks a lot blonder, which is pretty awesome. And then I'm gonna use the Olaplex, I think this is the number 7 bonding oil. I can show you guys some hair products that I've been loving. Every time I wash my hair, which is like 2 to 3 times a week, I use the Olaplex shampoo and conditioner, and then I also use the Olaplex number 6, which is the bond smoother. I really like this one, super good, and it just helps detangle and defrizz your hair. And then at the end, when I blow dry it, if I let it air dry, then I use this number 7, which is the bonding oil, which I like as well. Okay, the next step is eyeshadow. I'm using Morgan's Tartlet palette. I think with this palette, I'm gonna go in with these 4 colors. I always just get really scared to do my eyeliner, so I'm gonna use this Revlon one, and hopefully it looks okay. I'm gonna be really sad if I have to redo anything. I feel like my eyeliner needs some help. I'm gonna start with my hair, and I'm gonna section it off. Then I'm going to use this dry bar heat protectant, and I'm also going to use this texturizing spray. And then I also have a BB thickening dry sun texture spray, so I'll spray that in the roots just to fluff it up a little. Let's do a little time lapse, I guess. I kind of like do that. That helps give it a little more volume as well. I am all ready for formal. We'll give you guys a little OOTD. All right, here is the final look. My room is pretty messy, but ignore that. This dress is from Hello Molly. My jewelry is Ana Luisa. That's my necklace. My earrings are Target. Welcome to summer. We are about to go to our last semi-formal ever.
It's really sad. It's bittersweet. We're excited though.
Our boyfriends are
growing.
Angel boy. Never gonna stand a chance.
Angel's vlog is popping
sure.
off. I gotta
go. Sure.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm
sorry
to vlog.
Stop it. You do not have.
Hi, YouTube. It's Grace again. What's up?
Good morning, everyone. So today is super fun day. Me and my whole friend group are heading to Tin City on a party bus. Today I'm wearing this top. This is actually from Shein. It's like the Princess Polly dupe. I'm wearing white Princess Polly jeans, and I'll link those down below if I can remember to do that. Hopefully, fingers crossed. But today's gonna be super fun. Me and Court just got ready. Our party bus is from 1 to 5. It should be a super, super fun day. Okay, real quick, I just did my nails. I did press-ons from this brand called Shop Honeymoon Phase. They're so cute. They look super natural. I also have a little coupon code too, so if you guys want to check them out. She has really cute designs, and I'll put it right here if you want to check it out, and a link in my bio. Hi, vlog.
There's mimosas. Okay, I'm gonna.
What?
Feeling good. I'm feeling excited.
I'm actually
feeling
so
ready. To
I'm
drink.
Really excited.
Guys, we've been waiting for
we're
this
21 plus,
for so
worry.
Long.
All these are tilted.
I'm trying on sunglasses. I don't know which pair is the best.
Give us the other option.
So we got Amazon fake Raven.
Do those.
Retro vibes.
Let's go. Ready for Tin City.
Like the hat with it, or what did we think?
Looking cute. Yeah, Semi Nicole.
It's like you're going to the horse races.
Okay.
Strawberry ale.
7 out of 10.
We have cider slushies.
So good.
They are delicious.
From the Tin City
from
Cider
Tin Co. City.
And we're doing good.
I got my head out this sunroof. I'm blasting.